the day after tomorrow.
Right.
Well, you, me, Gary, Brad, we'll be teeing off at... Well, I like Gary.
Dr. Dantwar, I'm kind of in a bit of...
We'll be teeing off at 7:30, and if you're not there because of Gary, well, come on, you know? I gotta go. Am I missing something? Why did Dr. Cho order a head x-ray when the man was bitten on the hand?
The patient was in a bar fight. He was communicative when he was admitted at 6 o'clock. At 6 o'clock a.m. This morning, that's when I started my shift.
Well, where's the patient now? I'd like to see him.
They moved him. I'm sure one of the night nurses can tell
you. Page me when you find him.
Sure. I'll do that. Security to admit it. Hey, Cora, can you do me a favor and locate a patient for me?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Edward Solomon?
Yeah. Aren't you off?
An hour ago.
Here he is. They had him backwards. Solomon Edward, he's upstairs in ICU.
From a bite?
I don't know what from. Toxicology is going to work him up in the morning.
Okay, I'm going to get out of here. Can you do me a favor? Can you page Dr. Dandor and let him know?
Sure.
Thanks.
You talk to Lewis about Sunday?
I will. Night, Cora.
Night.
to my left.